fast as I can, because these things are fast as hell. And then we're gonna do Counter-Strike. Here, the same thing. He's chasing us down. He's chasing us down, yeah. But yeah, we're already giving him fire.
Gold. This guy is gold seller number one of gold.
Frank, if these armies are defeated, I'm fucked. Then the road is open. I got some new, look. Let's look at the state of us. We got 113 units. So that's not bad. That's not bad. But we lost two. We lost fucking two units. Let's get them back. some losses he cannot easily replace. If we destroy this army of 10, then we're fucking good. Then we're in business. is good for me. If you wait, it's good for me. If you follow, it's good for me. I don't care. This here, I can be surprised here. There's an army coming from here. Here maybe is something. I need that scout. I hope this thing gets ready. This thing. This is from the enemy. This guy made it. I don't know. Yeah. And he's level 2. Hello there, boys. What, we can make something. Let's go for our little factory here. Oh, 38 minutes. We'll wait. We'll need a medium. Because he can have light tanks, but I want to have medium tanks. It seems to help. evidence of this fight will be Blood Brothers as Saudi Arabia will be with Blood Brothers till the end. Maybe if we win this fight, then I'm just praying to God Australia's coming. Let's see the newspapers. The newspapers are open at the moment. He's fighting on two fronts. That's not smart. Come on, we want to see some casualties here. Indochina. He's still fighting them too. Starting to get casualties, mate. Lost light tank here, but you can start to pump up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's what I mean. Somebody at the door. It's probably for the neighbor. Let me have a look at the window. I have to take a look.
Infantry,
but what the fuck? You job for the fatherland, or for the motherland, whatever, or your sister land. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Small territories. In Russia we got big territories. That's why my planes are much harder to get into use. But if we win here, I can build the airfield. I'll move up the airfield. And I do got high level bombers. Not these ones, but I can build them. And when we talk about that, let's build one. Let's build motherfucking one. Let's order one. Let's order one. Level 2. Why not? Level 2. 2 is Dutch. 2. Float deck, fucking hell. Float deck guns and stuff. Oh well. Only wear fucking 3R. Cheap shit. Let's build more cheap shit construction. He is the bait. We should have gone maybe downstairs towards my big unit. But I was hoping I was scared of my planes. I hope they will trash him. Destroy in detail, like Napoleon. If those 10 tanks will make it here in time, then we'll be happy. Pre-designed kill zone. I will see you. We will hold this front. And we will destroy on this front. city. Everything is now destroyed. That nice factory, I destroyed the half of it before he entered. And that cannon I was making, there was this cannon. I had to finish off with my golds. That cost fucking 1,000 gold. Now I'm basically broke again. I have to kill like a zillion people before I get a little bit of gold.
Downstairs.
it's not as much as here. It would be easier to... Nah, but this is the logical way. He wants to get into my city, into my kingdom. This road into my kingdom. I hope this guy, he's still one army, takes this. Welcome in my patrol area. The East Wing Tactical Bomber Squad patrolling Banjur. Banjanur. Never heard of the place. I've never been there. I've never seen it. Probably just a place middle of nowhere. Yeah, cat, I know it. You want food? I want food too. But also, we need to destroy this, or the game, or the city is over. You're gonna get a pop shot pretty soon. And first is the, I think first, our bomber squad is doing some damage. It's gonna do some shit. Thanks. Sides. surprising speed. But I also have surprises. Don't underestimate me. He's going there. He's going that way. Yeah. time, but... Destruction in detail. Better link up. Yeah. There's guys. But we will we'll stick with it. We'll stick with it. I wanna go cook. I wanna go and cook my chicken. And give the kitty cat some food. So let's split up the artillery. Let's fire one fire first, and then we move a little bit backwards. What do we got? 3 cannons and 2. Okay, we should do something. At least on the infantry. Straight into the gunfire, boy. be nasty, this. I think I'll keep him on for hit points. Now, let's see what's happening here. Fuck's sake. This is one big mess. Power. stick together. Not gonna split that up. We'll see what he's gonna do about a few seconds, sir. Fresh green. that Spitfire I bought? Let's go! Retake! Retake! almost looks you were winning. I can split them up here. But that will mean I will also fire on my own troops. And we got a ton of infantry. And a little bunker. 98 points. Wow. It's so important that those 9 points, 8 points. So important that we win this fight. He also comes with 10 here. Holy fuck. Our artillery is also engaged, it's too close. It needs to get further away. is these higher levels. We need more medium tanks. I'm gonna take a piss. fucked. We're gonna fuck, we're fucked here. We're probably fucked. How much time? 2 hours. That's in 1 hour, there's 2 shots. Okay. Damn. try.
You have to.
Quite easy. sorry, field. Oh no, guys, I'm so sorry. And this is all my own fault. This is my own fault. I should have made myself ready before I went in. But I didn't want him to take all the brunt. But now I'm taking the brunt, because here. Where are his armies? surrounded by fucking things. guys, I'm gonna quit that for now. It's never ending. It's never ending. I will be back later.
Okay.
Goodbye. And if Saudi Arabia watches.